अगर आप फर्स्ट टाइम विजिट किए तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और इस बेल आइकन को दबाना मत भूलिए,
क्योंकि जब भी मैं कोई नया वीडियो अपलोड करूंगा आपके पास नोटिफिकेशन आ जाएगा।
वीडियो पसंद आए तो प्लीज़ लाइक और शेयर कीजिए।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ एप्लीकेशंस बाय व्हिच यू कैन गेट योर लॉस्ट फोन, बट इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट द एप्लीकेशन शुड इंस्टॉल्ड इन योर फोन बिफोर इट गॉट लॉस्ट। So, let's watch the video. If you are an Android user, you don't need to install any applications to track your phone because the software is already installed in Android phones. So, let's see where the option is in your phone. For that, you need to go to the settings and then go to the Google settings. After that, you need to go to the security option. Here you can find that option is called Android Device Manager. Under this menu, you can find that options which needs to be enabled. First one is remotely located this device. And the second option is allow remote lock and erase. But there is another option that must be enabled to track your phone. That is access to my location. Now we need to go to the computer screen to track your phone. Go to Google and type Android Device Manager. To log in here, you have to provide your Gmail ID and password. The best thing is here you can track your phone exact location. If you lost your phone at home, then how do you find that? You can call your phone remotely by click on the play sound option. Here you can see that if you click on play sound button, then the device will ring for 5 minutes, even if set to silence. Here you can find second option that is called lock. You have to type recovery message and phone number, then click on lock. Phone will lock remotely. Third option is erase data. If you have any personal data in your mobile phone, whether it would be video, audio or any kind of file, whatever, you can erase them remotely. Now, if you are using any feature phone or non-Android phone, then how do you track your phone? Every mobile phone has a unique IMEI number. An IMEI number is a globally unique 15-digit number assigned to all cellular devices, which identifies your device within the mobile network. You can use this number to block your mobile phone being used by another person or phone company if it has been lost or stolen. If you have lost your phone, then police department can only find that device because they have that authority to track the mobile phone by IMEI number. But the phone should be switched on and it needs to be connected with a network. Here the tracking chances is very less. Friends, I hope you like the video. If you like, then please share it. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much to watch the video.